Oh man, so goddamn tired of this bullshit. What's going on, people? You guys are looking at my class setup. This is what I'm using here on this gameplay here. So play on downhill, already in the middle of a action. And let's go, Hellstorm. Let's go, let's go, let's go! Oh, only one. Goddamn, don't you hate it? Take this guy down and watch this here. Look at that. I think it's this one. No, it's not here. Never mind. Maybe later. So, what's going on, people? Again, thanks for passing by. You know, got some video. Oh, look at that. Bam! Jackpot, motherfucker, like JD would say. Oh, man. Any one of you guys know JD? Or all the new out there? You guys don't know him. Check out on the links under the description. JD from New York. Always he's a character. He's a good character. Fun dude to watch. You know his videos. He does a lot of live gameplays. So it's always fun. And look at that. That's the part. Look at that. There you go. There you go. Huh? What happened? What happened? Huh? Oh man, I'm just taking some little phrases from my boy JD right now. So yeah, so you know I'm playing here with the PDW, laser sight, silencer, and you know my perks is what is it? Hardline, ghost, toughness, dexterity, and marathon. And this class, I used to play a lot with this class a couple of months ago. I think even back in January or November, December, really like at the start when the game came out, and I used to do so good with this class, and I think I stopped using it for the fact that, you know, there was a lot of people shitting on the PDWs, like, oh, you know, it's the most overpowered SMG, until they nerfed it. So then, you know, I start, you know, varying a little bit my SMGs, and, you know, lately, you know, I've been playing a lot with the AN-94, so, you know, I'm like, today, you know, I was gaming, and I was like, hey, hold on, man. Let me try to get, you know, my old class back, and let's see what I can get with this. And I've been having a lot of good games with this, man. Look at that. Take this guy down, and boom! I got beasted. But I got my streaks that are going to be completely worthless because I'm going to get, I think, 2 kills only. And, yep. Only 2 kills. Take this guy down. Don't look at your left side. That's what happens. Fuck. Anyway, let's go. Hellstorm. Hellstorm. Come on. Come on. Come on. Only 2. Whatever. Oh yeah, guys. That's it. You know, this game has become so unplayable at sometimes. I swear to God. You like at nighttime, this shit is unplayable. You know, you try to go to ground war lobbies and you try to get maybe, you know, you're going to try to get some high scores. It's literally almost impossible. You got the cocksuckers, not cocksuckers, cock blockers, the snipers. And look, man, I don't, you know, I shouldn't say that because then your sniper's gonna start shitting on me, gonna dislike my video, and you're gonna leave hateful comments, and I'm gonna have, you know, a lot of nightmares during the night, and I can't sleep, so I'm gonna say bad stuff. But snipers, come on, man, you guys gotta admit it that, you know, sniping is so overpowered on this game. It's crazy, and it's infested with snipers, and I mean, like, On that clip that you guys saw at the start, you know, on Raid, I used to like playing on Raid. I don't like it anymore. Raid is unplayable. Raid has become a sniping map. That's all it is. It seems like, you know, every way on that map, you know, all the corners, all the sight lines, they're all perfectly good for snipers, man. You know, tack insert in the middle. But, you know, one thing, guys, one thing, snipers. Would you please be, no, at least be honest and just say, like, yeah, man, you know, it is overpowered and we don't care about objective. Come on, just be honest and just admit it. Because you guys don't care about objectives at all. I mean, we're playing domination gameplay. You guys don't go for the flags. Playing, you know, kill confirm. Tags? What's a tag? You guys don't care, man. It's just like, feeds and feeds you guys want to get for, I don't know who you trying to impress, or maybe it's only for your own personal choice, but I don't know, man. I'm just saying it's becoming very annoying. a lot of people quit playing this game because of it. And, you know, don't forget that this is Call of Duty, a shooting game, not a sniping game. But, I mean, should we blame the snipers, the people that play with snipers? Or I think we should blame the developers, right? Like Treyarch. I mean, they're the ones that made this possible. You know, how many people think like, oh, you know what? You can't beat them. Well, join them, right? So, I don't know. I'm curious on how many people never used to play with snipers. And since Black Ops 2, you know, has become to what it is, people switch to sniping mode now and only play sniper style. So I don't know, man. I just hope, man, that Ghost... look, man, they said that Quickscope was out. We've seen the video, but, you know, there's Mark Rubin on Twitter. He did post a tweet saying that Quickscope has been affected. So maybe, you know, he said, like, he's Quickscoping completely out, and he says maybe. So it's very fluid. So I don't know if Quickscope is literally really out. I just hope that Quickscope is not anymore like it is on Black Ops 2 right now at the moment, because it's unplayable. Anyways, look at that. 53-6. 33 confirms. 33 or 23, I can't really see from here. I think it's, 23. And look at this final kill cam. Damn, man. Target finder head right in the head. Anyways, it's your boy Soldier. Thanks for passing by. Thanks for watching. And until next time, peace the fuck out.